start amending our ways. I believe in the name of Jesus, if you repeat these words after me, as we go forth, I believe God has got a hedge around you as soon as it come up out your mouth. Because if you look at the word of Psalm 46, he said that I'm a refuge and I'm a very present help and I'm very present. He means right now, as soon as you open your mouth and make your elections known, make your requests known unto God, God will do just what he said he's going to do. Those who want to repeat after me, let's repeat this word of salvation. And I really want you to get this. You say, Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, I repent of all my sins. Lord, open my heart and come inside of me. Jesus, you are my Lord and my Savior. I believe that you died for my sins and you were raised from the dead. Fill me with your Holy Ghost, with your Holy Spirit. Thank you, Father, for saving me. In Jesus' name, I pray, Lord. Amen. Hear me, ladies and gentlemen, when I tell you this. If you are true to the words, if you're really true to these words are not designed for you to take to the corridors of your church. This is designed for you to take to the mission field. The words I just led to you is for you to memorize and understand that when you go into your supermarket and you go to all the places, the hedges and the highways, your job is to ask somebody throughout the course of it, are you saved? And if you don't really mind, I want to lead you through the sinner's prayer, because I believe Jesus is coming back soon. And I don't know what's going to go on, but I want to make sure that when I speak to you, you're going to be saved. And God's going to protect you against everything that the enemy tried to come at you with. And ask them, can they pray for you? Or can you pray for them? Or do y'all pray for each other? And y'all begin to bow your heads and both of y'all go through the sinner's prayer together. I'm telling you, ladies and gentlemen, God bless you. For those who want to be in contact with me, can do. I'm always offering my number. 214-870-2146. You can go to my website, which is harvestnewlifechurch.com. I thank God for talking to my friend for a long time there in Michigan. Long time friend of mine. We both play sports together. I think we was good at what we done. Still good at what we do. In the name of Jesus. But I bless every one of my friends, all of my colleagues, all my classmates. I pray that God put a hedge around every last one of them. Keep them safe and sound from every particular thing or every kind of demonic force that ever tried to come against them. I raise a hedge on every one of them in the name of Jesus. Lord, protect our young people in the name of Jesus. Even as you begin to lay your hands on them down there in Saginaw, Michigan, Father God, bring the sympathy of the power to come together in unity. Let the church of Benny Gunn to come in one. Even here in the city of Dallas, Texas, and all over the world, Los Angeles, New York, wherever that may be, Father God, let us reign out in the spirit to know that we're living in the last days. And according to Matthew 23, Father God, you're on your way back. And it won't be soon before you crack the sky, Father God. And I'm telling you, Lord, you said it'll happen in a twinkling of an eye. And Father God, I declare right now in the name of Jesus, the word that I speak is a word that will not go back void. But it's got the power to accomplish everything and that and therein. Father God, touch your men and women of God in the name of Jesus. I plead the blood on every one of them, whatever the situation may be, whatever the proclivity may be, whatever the subverted thing they may be dealing with. Lord, teach them to stay in their lane and stay in touch with you and help them to focus like a laser beam. They know that through you, Father God, that everything and all things are possible. All things are possible. Father God, I thank you for this opportunity. These things I speak down to myself under the power of the Most High God. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I call this thing been done in Jesus' mighty name. I decree and I declare it. I call it been done. Father God, I thank you. In Jesus' name, I pray, Lord. Amen, 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 and amen.